Let's have party.
Hey, what's up everybody? Welcome to Karpo Gaming and another Destiny 2 Season of Dawn video. Alright, the new weekly reset is here and we have the Tower Obelisk to upgrade and we have a new mission called the Bright Future. So in this video, I'm going to give you a step-by-step guide to unlocking that Tower Obelisk. First thing first, head over to the tower and speak to Saint 14. He's going to give you a new mission called the Bright Future. Now, the first part of the quest that will have us headed to the Sundial to take out this weekly boss called Enotam. Now, let's do that. Head on over to Mercury, select the Sundial, and prepare for a very cool boss fight. Now, this can be done on Legendary to unlock other triumphs, but what we're going to do is go into the regular one so we can just get this mission done pretty fast. So, let's head into there. We're going to take out that boss, and the next part of the quest step is called Brighten the Core. This part of the quest step, we need to gather orbs of light, 30 of them. So put on your favorite weapons that are master rank and pretty much pick up orbs of light. Now after you pick up 30 of those, we are into the next part of the quest step. This part is called Lantern in the Dark. This will have us returning and back to the tower. Once we get back to the tower, we are going to hit X to accept, if you are of course on the PlayStation 4, and we are at the group effort for the Empyrean Restoration. Now this part of the quest up is pretty cool, as you will get weekly fractaline depending on how much your resonant rank is on the different sundials. Mines are maxed out, that's why I got 4500, but this is a group effort. So donate weekly, donate daily, and donate often so we can all unlock that new lovely tower that will lead us into Season 10 and the Trials of Osiris. But we're not done yet. The last part will have you heading right back to Osiris to finish off the quest line. So head back over to Osiris and he will then give you some lovely dialogue. And after that, we will finally be completed with this quest line. You will unlock more of your triumphs, which is always a good thing. But yeah, that's pretty much it. That is how you're going to complete this quest line, and this is the full quest guide so you can start donating those polarized fractaline so we can get that Trials of Osiris in Season 10. So yeah, that's pretty much going to end it for the video, ladies and gentlemen. I hope you truly enjoyed it. As always, if you are new to the channel, welcome. Don't forget to subscribe. And hey, if you really want to help out the channel in the video, you can do so by liking the video if you indeed like the video and leaving a comment down below. Don't forget I upload daily videos, so turn on that bell notification and stay up to date for more Destiny 2 videos. And as always, I'll be seeing y'all in the next one.